like the changing of the guard over the body of Christ. Sorry.